life insurance that is consistent with my religious beliefs. And so I'm here to stand up for, you know, not just my religious freedom, but everybody's religious freedom to live their lives according to their consciences. Which is,